Having teamed up with an unlikely ally aboard the Judger ship Sirius, Cal Warden must now battle Dominion forces and secure the Judger ship Sirius.
Newman, Dominion lab dogs are coming for you.
How do they know where I am?
I told them.
You what? Why?
Because they asked, and I needed to keep my cover.
Right, of course, your cover.
I'm at the station hub. Door's blocked by some sort of energy shield.
You must overload the shield's power supply.
How do I do that?
Crystal shard activators. Two should be sufficient. You should find them close to your location.
On it.
Here's the first shard.
Thank you.
2 shards. Now to see about powering down that shield. I'm through.
Good. There should be enough.
Where did these spiders come from?
Darius, the Judges will be searching new life to introduce on the planets they intended to terraform.
And this is what they came up with? Spiders?
Yes.
Spiders.
Spotted me yet. I could surprise them or sneak past them.
such fragile bodies.
Tell that to the hundreds of Volterites I've killed.
How could I tell them they are dead?
Yeah, that's my point, Sparky.
I do not understand.
Never mind.
Sunlight will burn through your flesh in a matter of seconds.
Entering the terraforming core room. Mazra, can you hear me?
Silence, human. I need to focus.
He is going to try to destabilize the terraforming module.
I take it that's not good.
Not unless you like the idea of dying.
Yeah. No, never appealed to me.
Then keep me covered while I try to take down the module shield.
You got it.
Now!
Deactivate their teleporting devices or they'll keep on coming!
No! Prometheus! Wait! Wait!